Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Wings of V. I am your host, MeleeWizard. This is gonna take a little bit of coordination, I think. Oh, you're kidding. How in the world am I supposed to kill those things like that? Of course, those things don't even show up until I'm clear of the platform. Huh. And I can't even cheese it, can I? I'm actually sliding too early, which I didn't think would be a problem. How in the world am I? That's... Huh. Is there some mechanic that I am not understanding or something? Dang it. A little too late there. Oh, I can. I did not realize I could stand on the eye. Okay. Works for me. All right. I need to hover there. How'd I not sure how I fell there, but I keep thinking I have an extra jump. For some reason, it doesn't feel like I should be able to fall through there. Let me guess, there's a third one. Huh. Okay. Well, if there's ever a time for me to learn how to dodge these things, that's now. And just tanking my face and everything is not going to get the job done. Oh, really? You were dead and you still fired a shot at me, dang it. What? Okay, well... that works. Just have enough health so that I can just tank my way through everything. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Dang it. All right, so just fluttering is not gonna work here. Although I do have an idea. And it might still work, I just have to... I'm not sure if I'm able to flutter high enough to accomplish what I'm trying to do here. Or not, never mind. Well, everything has to be timed just so. The fact that I could just walk up the ledge and still do my double jump is might be key here. Come on. That was accident. Feels like it just for some reason it feels like I need to jump, flutter, and then jump again. But not from there, because I can't make it across there that from there. Thank you. But that doesn't work as well as I think it does. Or... That's worth a try. Might be on the right track here. I just have to finagle the timing a bit. Aha! I think I am on the right track here. For some reason, I didn't think I would have made it across on the flutter, so I didn't react to anything else, and I jumped too late. Oh, really? I thought I had that. Okay, come on. I'm starting to lose my timing on everything else now. I think I'm just trying to rush. And it's not doing me any favors. Nah, I didn't think that would work. Oh, wow, that feels so close. But that still begs the question of, am I even doing the right thing? I think this one is positioned just so I can't just double jump over it. Oh boy, why am I being so bad all of a sudden? I'm wondering if I'm fluttering too late. And then I'm not high enough, not getting enough height for the jump. Ah, wow. Because, yeah, that's not working. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would work. And I accidentally used my flutter. Why did I jump there? It feels like I've got the right order of events. I just have to figure out how to time things properly. If anything, I wonder if I am doing the initial jump here too late. If I jump it earlier, nope, things don't continue on that way. All right, what do we got? Oh, yep, that was the end. Well, cool. Okay, so that's... I do have to beat Yugi, don't I? Well, fine then.
Welcome to die. You will die.
Now I have to remember how this fight goes again. There we go. Okay, I do not like your stupid orbitals. I'm amazed I got through that. Oh, geez, there's more. But that wasn't so bad. So I'm just going to assume that that skull will just insta-kill me no matter what. But that's actually encouraging. You can run, but you can't hide. But that is not. I think my least favorite attack out of this whole bunch is that stupid... Is that. And my health is rather low at the moment. Yeah. Welcome to die. You can run. Could I have committed myself to doing this before? Sure. But at least now I know that it's a requirement. Or at least I'm more or less sure that it's a requirement. I'm not sure if there's a more reliable way of bringing your shield down, but at least I have better knowledge of what is happening. Now I just have to actually, you know, get good. At least I could just walk right into you and, you know. Of course, when your stupid bouncing physics doesn't feel like actually accomplishing anything. There we go. Oh boy. Ah, dang it. Welcome to die. Run, run. There we go. I thought I had messed that up, but no, I did not. Oh boy. And I'm only belatedly realizing that, you know, you're trailing fire where you walk. And now you're clipping through the floor. Lovely. Shield. Shield. You will die. Oh, at least that didn't screw things up. Your clipping didn't screw things up too badly. Oh, wow.
Welcome to die. You can run, but you can't hide. Get a load of this!
Oh wow, I didn't even see what hit me there. Okay, well.
Welcome.
Let's see. One.
You will
two.
Die.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Alright, let's see if that's consistent. That's assuming I actually, you know, survive that long. One, two,
get a load
four,
of this.
Five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Of course, when you're that close to the dang ledge, it's darn near impossible to okay, well, as long as I'm actually hitting you across there, you'll eventually bounce in. Eventually.
Get a load of this!
Oh boy. How that Holy cow, that is a rude pattern there. Ah, dang it. And I'm just getting hit by everything. Oh boy. At least you're starting with the same move, so at least I can plan around that. Well, this is going remarkably well. Ah. There we go. This phase is not bad. I could sight read that easily enough. If I could just do one more, I think I have this. Oh, wow. Okay, so this is actually... I'll do one more attempt at this, and then I'll end things off. But that last attempt was very encouraging. As long as I don't have to worry about this stupid move too often. That seems to be one of the big things that gets me, because I have to deal with that thing, because it doesn't go away on its own. At least I figured out that phase pretty well. At That's just a whole bunch of random nonsense. Yep. That was one of the easier attacks to avoid, too. Wow. Okay. But like I said, this is definitely encouraging moving forward. The fact that I can get to this point... The fact that I got to this point more than once is definitely... It makes me feel better about this. So, I guess, join me next time when I beat her and see if... She was actually required to progress. I can only assume so, because I can't figure out if there's anything else that I would have to do. It's a mystery to me. So, until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.